You've been waiting a long time to finally get this over with, put your name on a piece of paper. What was it about UNLV that made you decide that that was a school for you?
I liked everything about it. I like Coach Tony Sanchez. I like the vision of the future of UNLV football. And it just it made me happy knowing I could be a part of something that's going to be special. And yeah, just from the beginning, I really loved it. I took the official visit. Everything was just great. I loved it. And yep.
You know, a new coaching staff, a new brand of football over there. What do they expect out of you? What have they told you as far as the position you'll be playing, what they're hoping you're bringing to Rebel Nation?
They want the same mentality Cuckoo football players always have, man. Always wanting to win, always wanting to go forward. He told me, he came in, he was like, you know, all I like to do is win. I hate losing, and that's just like me. So they expected me and Soli to go over there and just ball out, man. Work as hard as we can every single day. Treat every day like a championship day. Yeah.
You're headed up there with your Kahuku teammate, Soli Afalava. How much did that help you as far as you guys going together, knowing that you're not going to do this alone?
Helped a lot, you know. I was scared at first, you know, getting homesick. But now I have my brother come with me, which makes things a whole different story. And it makes me happy knowing me and him are going to be able to ball together.